You don't expect to have a guy like Clint Eastwood get up and, you know, read some speech off a teleprompter like a politician. You expect her to speak from the heart, and that's exactly what he did.
Good morning. Okay. It is 6 o'clock on the East Coast. Live look at Times Square.
I don't know if he spoke from the heart.
On Monday.
More from the bottom of the bottle.
September 10th. Welcome to Morning Joe. We're back here home.